Have you ever had pork brisket? Me neither, but now I'm gonna have to get another one. For this, I salted it overnight and then added a little rub I made with garlic powder, cumin, smoked paprika, cayenne, and onion powder. Then I threw the entire thing into the oven at 275 degrees Fahrenheit for about 6 hours, and just look at this beauty. The fat rendered and made a super crisp crust, and it paired so well with the juicy meat. I hit this with a pickled jalapeno, and my goodness, what a combo.